there! Symbiotes are after those people! Things don't quit.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
Seeing what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
People he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
I feel something upstairs.
Peter?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
My life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost May. And I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised the most. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Thank you. You trusted me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save me. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
He wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. This again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Just get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. And Pete, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume! What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently?
Better check out that nest. Get ready for some grimdark. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up! Gotta save these people!
Longer!
Yes. Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. I better check it out. There's the heart of the nest. You can move that car. This never gets easier. You can move that car.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay?
Huh?
Symbiote's dropping in. Hunters are left in this city. Too many.
Nest.
These things freak me out. This is gonna get loud.
Thanks, Spidey.
You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. there. That person's in trouble. Get out of here! I'll take care of them! Those symbiotes come from. Another nest. Where'd it go? Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Okay, let's make some noise. You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
another nest. Last one was rough. Hello? Anyone here? This is Black Cat's old hideout. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of ready. Keep them away from the heart! That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing. It's okay. They're gone.
Doing my best to make you proud, Jeff. Glad you couldn't see the last few days, May. Not my best. Clear, at least for now. Symbiotes attacking them! Clear out! I've got this! Inside, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Big boy coming in, with friends!